Under the lamppost back on 6th Street, here we know.